Is HubSpot your CRM of choice? Let me show you how to integrate it with Jotform. Hey everyone, welcome to Jotform. I'm Kimberly. The first thing we want to do is choose the form that we are going to be using that we want to integrate. Up at the top, we're going to go to settings. Then over on the left-hand side, we're going to choose integrations. Now from here, we can either scroll through or we can search. I'm going to go ahead and just search for HubSpot. From here, if this is your first time authenticating, you're going to need to log into your HubSpot account. I'm going to go ahead and click on authenticate. I'm going to choose which account to use. Perfect. And from here, we're going to add the fields that we want to be pulled into our HubSpot. So we can see that it's already matched my email. So I'm going to go ahead and add in their name. We're going to add in their address, and then we're also going to add in their phone number. Perfect. And another piece is if they've already filled out this form before, if you want it to update their contact information, you'll definitely want to check this box. I'm going to go ahead and complete the integration. Successfully integrated. We'll go ahead and finish. Now let's give this a test. I'm going to go up to publish and I'm going to open this form in a new tab. And before I fill this out, let me show you my HubSpot. I have no contacts in my HubSpot as of right now. So let's go ahead and fill this out. All right, let's go ahead and submit. We have our thank you page. Let's go back over to HubSpot. I'm going to refresh my contacts. And there I am. If we need to preview this, we certainly can. If we need to add this person to a sequence or a workflow, we can do that as well. But one final thing I want to show you is the prefill capability that comes with this as well. So in the settings, we were in integrations and we integrated HubSpot. Now let's go to the publish option. Then over on the left, we have the prefill. Right here, we have HubSpot prefill. I'm going to go ahead and click here. Now, like before, if this is your first time doing this, you'll want to sign into your account. I'm gonna go ahead and choose my account and log in. Next, we'll choose which list we want these to pull from. If we want the contacts or the companies. I, for this, want this to be the contacts. And we can see it has automatically matched the fields for us, which is perfect. If not, you can use the blue add more button to do that. I'm gonna go ahead and choose save settings. Now, using prefill is a great way to increase your form submission because we are pretty much going to prefill the form for them. So we can see you're going to have all of your contacts. For me, I just have myself. So I'm going to go ahead and choose me. I'm going to go ahead and click create. And you can see I have a very specific link for myself. You'll have one for each individual person that you have chosen. So I'm going to go ahead and click on this link. And there we go. It is completely pre-filled for us. So the only thing that we need to do with this is to scroll down, verify that information is correct, choose whether or not we want to subscribe to the newsletter, and then hit submit. It saves a ton of time. So if you have any questions about integrating HubSpot or using the pre-fill capability with HubSpot, please let us know. I'll see you next time.